This next song is called Two Moons. I wrote it for my daughter, who's now five.